you pull it out of your wallet or whatever you're using, and the cashier looks at you like you've done the worst thing you can ever do. Or like you're making sure you have enough on food stamps, or it gets declined. Oh, you don't have enough funds on her. Do you have something else to pay with? No. Or they get, it's just the dirty looks that you get for just pulling out a food stamps card or asking somebody, is this covered by food stamps? Oh, you should know. Sometimes you just don't, and then you get rude comments made.